You were very cordially.
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 You were very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come. We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me, please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Makes sense. I mean, we've had buildings blown up, the bridges wrecked, the assassins killed a bunch of people. The GCPD didn't exactly rise to the occasion. And then there's the Bat. Yeah, and then there's the Bat. I wonder if the feds are gonna go after him.
Probably not
The Bat! My lucky day!
Careful now, I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times, do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is madness. I'll have to look at finding the neural interface. The good news, the best news, really, is that it works. You all listen. Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start. That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what Jervis had to say. He might as well have been invisible. But now? Oh, now you'll have to pay attention. Because you won't have a choice. No, isn't this lovely? It really is an honor to make your ever...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know,
what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. I had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she... safe with me. Still, the forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? You've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route? Well, well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, hmm? You must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see? I developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. Now, with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads, and just like that, they're under my control. Now, stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever.
Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? How boring. So why don't we try moving back? Tell me what you see. Tell me. Tell me. Tell me. Is it scary? I hope it is. In fact, I hope it scares you to pieces.
No.
This is wrong. All wrong. All upside down and inside out and wrong. There's no limit down here, not with you. I'm in control. You play by my rules. You and Alice both. Do as I say. Do as I say right now. He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet peeve.
Now. The police are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.